The first halves of movies are better than the second halves.
Give me an example.
Forrest Gump before Jenny dies. The Lion King's Hakuna Matata before Simba has responsibilities. Little Women before Beth dies.
What about Clueless?
Yeah, she really does have a personality blossom.